Have you heard of numerology? Do you always see the same number throughout your life? Have you found yourself drawn to particular numbers? Perhaps you want to learn more about numerology? Maybe you have absolutely no idea what numerology is. What is numerology? In simple terms, numerology is a study of numbers in your life. You can uncover information about the world and also each individual person by using numerology. Numerology is seen as a universal language of numbers. If you are familiar with astrology, then you may know a little bit about numerology. It is similar in quite a few ways, but uses a different method to get the information and insight, numbers. Numerology is the idea that the universe is a system, and once broken down we are left with the basic elements, which is numbers. These numbers can then be used to help us to better understand the world and ourselves as individuals. Numerology is the idea that the universe is a system. Once broken down we are left with the basic elements, which is numbers. By understanding that everything in the world is dependent on, and can equate to numbers, a numerologist can take multiple elements of a person and break them down into meaningful numbers through various methods. These numbers can then be used to help us to better understand the world and ourselves as individuals, where you can discover insights about your purpose and personality traits by working out things like your life path number, expression number, and heart's desire number, among many others. How does numerology work? How numerology works is actually quite complicated and usually requires a master numerologist to provide detailed and accurate readings. Though you can easily find your life path number and things like your expression, personality, and soul urge numbers using basic calculations, it is the way that these numbers work together that need to be interpreted properly. The idea behind numerology is that the cosmos and your life is affected by your birth date, birth name, and many other factors surrounding an individual. In this way, there are great depths that a numerology forecast can provide. Consequently, it can provide often astounding insights about somebody. It is believed that there are no coincidences in the universe, that your name and birthday affect the journey that you will take and your characteristics, in the same way that some look at horoscopes or astrology to interpret signs or destinies. A numerology reading involves a lot of calculations. These calculations can go into many layers of depth with different numbers and combinations of numbers carrying various meanings. Even a basic reading based on your core numbers can be quite revealing. However, in the same manner that numbers are infinite, someone's numerology chart can continue to be read from many perspectives as an ongoing project. What is your numerology life path number? In numerology, your life path number is the most important number. It forms a basis of what path your life could take. Similarly, it should be reflective of who you are, or should be, in your personality and traits. A life path number also outlines any opportunities or challenges you may face, as well as any lessons you may have to learn along the way. Each life path number has a different meaning. It is calculated by adding up the numbers in your full date of birth. Sound complicated? It's easier than you'd think. Once you have determined your life plan number, you can then see what it says about you and your life. And it is surprising how accurate just knowing the general traits of your life path number can be to an individual. This is why many go on to find out more about themselves with more in-depth readings.
To find out what secrets store for you, click here to get your free instant and extremely accurate numerology reading. You will likely be amazed at what you find out, and for more numerology tips, tricks, and tutorials, be sure to click the subscription button right here so that you don't miss out on future videos.